From Fox 55 Sports, this is The Locker Room.
Welcome back, everyone. Final time here in The Locker Room this week. Hard to believe, but basketball is back. Earlier this week, colleges all getting their season started. Tonight, it was the G League's turn, the Mad Ants opening their 2019-20 campaign at the Coliseum earlier this evening. So, out to the Coliseum we go. Ants trailed by 13 at recess. They're trying to make a comeback to start the third. Walt Lemon Jr., the cross, is going to get to the cup for two. The lead, it's down to 13. A little bit later, Lemon, attacking with purpose, he's going to drop in the right-handed scoop layup that cuts the deficit back down to 12. But Lakeland wouldn't let it get any closer. B.J. Johnson, backdoor cut for the slam. Bless you, Pete. Then Mikhail Kaiser with authority here. This isn't even fair. He's going to get called for a technical. You know, it doesn't even matter. Magic go back up 20. They go on to top the Ants in this season opener, 117-89.